Hi ladies and gentlemen, this is Mahwash Ajaz and you're watching me on Masala UAE. And today, I'll be reviewing Alif, the recent television show starring Sajal Ali, Hamza Ali Abbasi, Kubra Khan and Ehsan Khan. Now the thing with modern day society in Pakistan is that it's in a state of flux. There are strains of radical feminism, and then there's also a big cross-section of society that is still steeped in fundamentalistic notions of Islamism. Obscurantist as it may seem, the overall tone of how society looks at Islamic and spiritual Islamism, also known as Sufi Islam to many, is gradually finding a shape. Umera Ahmed, the famous Pakistani author, who has penned down many famous dramas and serials such as Shehrezad, that starred Mahira Khan and Mikhail Zulfikar, and Meri Zaat Zarae Benishan, that starred Samia Mumtaz and Faisal Qureshi. Now, they were symbolic of the moral and social flux that Pakistani society has been in. Alif, the story of Momina Sultan and Kalbe Momin, names that seriously seem otherworldly, is about shunning materialism and accepting the true spirit of closeness to God. Is it proselytizing? Well, we'll find out in due time. But knowing Umera Ahmed, there will definitely be enough of that. I'm sure of it. Now, this TV show is produced by Next Level Entertainment, who previously were behind groundbreaking shows such as Khuda Mera Bhi Hai, a story of a child that is neither a male or a female. Sana Shahnawaz and Samina Humayun Saeed have attempted at various successful commercial ventures, including Dil Mohm Kadia, which was very soap opera-esque, but perfect for bubblegum viewing. And this show is directed by Haseeb Hassan, previously known for Parwaaz Hai Junoon, Diyar-e Dil, and the very powerful Nanni that also starred Sajal Ali. Haseeb and Next Level previously collaborated in the hit television series Manmail, starring Hamza Ali Abbasi and Maya Ali, which was again so much fluff, but also incredibly successful. And you kind of wondered, ki yaar, aakhir humare log kya dekh rahe hain? Alif stars Sajal Ali as Momina Sultan, a struggling small-time actress who is attempting to get a role in the film of Kalbe Momin, which is played by the very dreamy and the very controversial Hamza Ali Abbasi. On the flip side, there's a parallel story of Momin, a young boy who is writing letters to God to meet his father. His mother, played by Kubra Khan, lives with this little boy in Turkey. The young boy is played by Pehlaj Hassan, the son of a well-known television anchor Ikrarul Hassan. Now, the syrupy letters to God that the young boy writes has its moments. While they are naive and can get really formulaic, there is an endearing quality to it. Plus, the great background where he lives, the lush trees, a small cottage in the middle of nowhere, are very idyllic and serve as the perfect setting for a small emotional story. Given from the trailers, the story has a bigger backstory, of course, but like I said, we'll get to that later. Hamza Ali Abbasi is Kalbe Momin, and he couldn't have done a better job in the first episode. His anger is visceral, and my favorite part about him being a big-time producer-director is the fact that he just exudes that vibe almost naturally. There's a brief interaction between him and Sadaf Kamal's character that also transpires quite easily. It's almost like you're taking a sneak peek into the actual world of film and television industry. A bit slut-shamey, but like I said, I'll get to that later. Sajal Ali, where do I begin? Not only can she manage to act the bejesus out of any role she gets, she manages to get those small moments down pat. The nervous energy, the snap response when you absolutely cannot deal with life anymore, and keeping all those emotions under the surface in order to keep the realism alive. She delivers a masterclass in every scene she's in. And this is an actress who is simply a delight to watch on screen. Haseeb Hassan has kept the narrative tight and together in the first episode. And here's hoping that it won't fall apart later. This is a massive project filled with a lot of excellent stars and therefore a lot of expectations. So I'm hoping for nothing less than a great television series in the coming weeks. Alif is definitely a show to watch out for. Rating, I'd give it 3 out of 5 stars. You know why? Because considering some of the stuff that's on air right now, that's pretty great. Thank you for watching this review. If you liked it, even if you didn't like it, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow Masala for the latest views and reviews. We'll be constantly doing Alif's reviews, so watch this space. Bye-bye.